visiting coach, Coach Julien. Starts Philip Deneau, his most experienced center, with Thomas Tatar and Brendan Gallagher. Bo Horvat starts at center for Vancouver. Needed some help along the boards there from Toffoli. Very up the middle. Here's Kotkaniemi with Toffoli. Tyler shoots. Stopped by Braden Holtby. You just knew he's going to get a chance early in the game.
There by Holtby. Watch as Kotkaniemi senses that Schmidt's going to challenge him over.
And the Canucks didn't get one on their power play. Through the middle of the ice on a change. Kulak to the front of the net. Right on goal, they score. Nick Suzuki with a quick deflection on a pass by Brett Kulak. And the Montreal Canadiens have opened the scoring halfway through this period.
This one in the neutral zone, a change. Kulak comes on. The D is way backed off as Edler doesn't get his stick through. And just the quick stick on stick as Myers a little late getting to it. Kulak with his head up and Nick Suzuki continues his point streak. That's six games.
He'll get another chance. This time down along the boards. Pearson in front. Horvat slides the puck to Besser and he hit the post. You can hear it clank off the post. It looked like it was really tight to his body, but he still got his stick on.
Cleared it away. Here's that play through the legs. Yeah, it made it through. And for Brock Besser, didn't quite get
Miller. Quinn Hughes, Pettersson again, doesn't shoot this time. So they go to the other side. Here's Pettersson, fires and he hit the post.
Got all of that one timer. The second one, his best chance. Right in the wheelhouse and right. Three game series is you win tonight and you've got 4 points to Montreal's three. It's how quickly things can change within your own division.
And forces the Canadiens back into their own zone again. Tatar with Gallagher and Deneau. The pass to Gallagher. It hits to the net. Stopped by Holtby. There's a penalty coming on the play.
Here's Ben backing up and now the trailer. Oh boy, that wasn't much of a tap there either.
Drouin with Toffoli out front. Petrie again. Great possession on this power play. He'll go to the other side into the middle. Toffoli shot. I think Holtby got a little piece of that. As Toffoli bid for his sixth goal of this series.
So that one, and then here's this slot shot with a little bit of traffic. Ooh. Off the stick of player used to that one shot. We saw Pettersson in the last power play hit the post. That time he opted to pass.
Hughes is stripped to the puck. In comes Jake Evans. Hit the post, shorthanded.
Another turnover. It's just been the problem. And why the shorthanded goals have had their opportunity.
Oh, yeah. And then two games in Vancouver with LA and Montreal. And the Canucks racing in is Jalevi who hit the post.
Great job jumping up offensively. Look at him come right down through the crowd. And a heads up play there by Carey Price.
Only Jalevi with another great chance for Vancouver as they attack the net. And the Canadiens, Ben Chiarot is able to clear that away. And this could be a 3-on-1. Corey Perry to the net. He scores!
Now, Corey Perry to me was thinking maybe of passing across to Kotkaniemi instead off the stick of Ulevi and right between the legs of Holtby. Look at Holtby's reaction. Such a delay. Kotkaniemi's going for the tap in off the stick of the defender and right in the five hole. To make it 2-0.
Brett Kulak. His shot is blocked, and now McEwen's going to try and get away. Kulak's got position on him. But McEwen hangs onto the puck, slides it across. What a save by Carey Price. Absolute beauty on Jake Virtanen.
Carey goal. Here's a heads up. Look at head in the air, right across seam, and this is just a great read there by Carey Price.
He's already used to the way Price plays the puck. To Foley. Hits the trainer. What a move by Corey Perry, and he took another shot and just missed.
Chip the puck to an area, get your stick up and over, and had another chance in tight.
Canucks won the draw against a group of players that have been on the ice for a minute. Pettersson fell down. Kotkaniemi takes off. He's in alone on Holtby, and Braden stops him and stops play.
It just seems that now just so uncommon. Couple of giveaways. Now Pettersson still on his knees as it's going back the other way. Credit Hughes.
See what they can get going here in the third against Montreal. Trying to go home 4-0-2 on a season-starting road trip. Hughes will lead the way. Pettersson lost the puck in his feet. Turned around. Ran into trouble. But he advanced the puck to JT Miller. His centering pass. Besser couldn't shoot. Ben does score. Tip in front of the net.
here's that pass that he couldn't control, but he kept it alive down low. Miller with a good job, right through to the slot, back to the point, and here's that tip. No questions about a high tip there. Are they questioning maybe offside, or is... Well, I guess it was a little higher than it looked, but I think Cole Julian's going to let that one go.
Hughes holds the puck in. Hovanner to the front of the net. Bo Horvat's backhander, a forehander. Price was down and made the saves. Schmidt from the blue line as the pressure stays on. Backhand shot by Hovanner. He scores!
Shot had been the goal for Vancouver, but now you keep it in twice, you keep rotating around the outside, good no-look pass there, and Price able to make two good saves in the middle of traffic, but Horvat keeps it alive, move across, and right through a crowd of backhanders. Such a difficult one for a goaltender to see, but you could see the reaction of Price.
Watched by Bo Horvat. Quinn Hughes, 9 minutes into this period, so lots of time left at 2-2. There's a turnover. Back in comes Tatar. Quick shot, score! Brendan Gallagher cashed in, and the Montreal Canadiens have gone up 3-2,
actually. And a quick little release. Look at Holtby. He doesn't even react. So the key is, does he touch it at any time yet? No, he doesn't have it. Yeah, this is onside. The puck went over, but... he didn't have it on his stick, and so by the time the...
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. The play was onside. We have a goal. Vancouver has issued a delay of game bench minor penalty.
And that was stopped by Braden Holtby. Here's Hovlander, fresh off the bench. Comes in on Edmondson. Backhand shot. Rebound. Loose in front of the net. Price is down, and the puck is still up for grab. Besser on the boards. J.T. Miller helps him out, kept the puck in, his pass into the middle was deflected by Anderson. Here's another breakaway. Drouin scores!
We get a couple of good chances, and now you just get sucked in here as Ben makes a dangerous pass across, and this one in all alone, and what a move inside. Holtby had to recognize the backhand. Sorry, it was Miller, not Ben. Miller tried to feed that one across to keep it going. Now Hughes is caught to the outside. Forehand, backhand, five hole. Just a well-played breakaway there by Drouin.
Carey Price to Joel Edmondson. Little tip to Suzuki coming back. He banks the puck off the boards, and here's another two-on-one, and Braden Holtby stops Josh Anderson, who had Drouin over on the other side.
He's had to come back. This is one for Anderson. Hughes just took away the pass, and Holtby.
Miller to the net. The goaltender's out again for the extra attacker for Vancouver. Myers with a shot, rattled off some sticks. Edmondson clears the puck, heads for the open net, and he hits a dead center.
Another rallying for that bench. The bench for the Montreal Canadiens came up.
As a Canadian tonight, had the fight with Tyler Myers to settle the score.
And Tyler Toffoli's been all over the place. The good news, it looks like Edler, I mean, he's played this entire game.
There's another turnover. In comes Drouin, tried the same move. He was going to open up the five hole, slide that in, and it wouldn't go this time.
But the young player's developing. How about the old guy in between the pipes? This is the 350th win for Carey Price.